I think that Grand Valley has a really amazing presence in the Grand Rapids community. Everybody loves Grand Valley and knows Grand Valley, and it's an amazing place to work. So I love teaching here for the university for what it is, for the presence it has in the West Michigan community, and for the students that we are now drawing from everywhere. We go to great lengths to keep in touch with our alumni and the firms in the area. We have a lot of these firms come into classes and speak to us, and so I think as far as preparing students for life outside of Grand Valley, we give them, you know, here's what you're going to be doing in the real world. We give them a flavor and an understanding for what it means to be a professional. We ask recruiters and firms, what is missing from an alumni when you get them? What do we need to do better? And we build on that. A liberal education is all about critical thinking. And we do a lot of real world types of applications, but we are teaching more about responding to everyday situations, being flexible, understanding where to get information from, how to put things together in an appropriate way, and what questions to ask. This is an amazing university. We have wonderful facilities. We have caring faculty that want you to do well. You know, really, I'm sincere. This is a great place.